Hello everyone, and welcome back to LEGO Harry Potter, years 1 to 4. Now, I am going to be changing the way we do these videos, especially with my settings and whatnot. We're going to be doing the gaming videos as more of just a chill vibe, rather than kind of whispery and tingles video, because I only really use a controller or mouse and keyboard when I'm gaming, so I think I'm changing these to more of a chill vibe type videos that we can just play some chill games when I do these. So if you notice a difference, then that is why. So it's been quite a while since I last played. I do apologize again for that. But we are on year 3, or at least we should be. So let's just jump into it and begin year 3. I'm leaving. I'm getting out of here. News from Azkaban. Oh, I remember this. Oh, I need to remember how to play. Okay, that switches through here. That targets things. Okay, we have to get rid of this book. That I remember. Let's fix that. Okay, so he's distracted. Can I shoot it? What do I do now? I guess I can just go around the room while it's distracted. Ah! Okay, so it's chasing the hat now. set of drawers ate it. I didn't do anything. Ah. B. Okay. It's one heart anyway. Set it on fire. And then we go boop. And we go boop. Oh, I remember this. Cat, please. Never mind, because the cat can't get up there. I can't even. Oh, I'm stuck. I can't even get up there. Never mind. God damn it, Malfoy. Okay, we released an owl. There we go, put this over here. Thank you very much. We don't have dark magic. We don't have dark magic. We do, however, have magic. A nice kind. Am I supposed to suppose? There we go, build whatever this is. Which goes on top of this box so we can climb up there. I don't have a cauldron yet, actually, never mind. Go, and now I can get a cat. There we go. What's this? Oh, what's that? I mean, I have a flower, but I don't necessarily need it right now. Let's go have Ron grab this thing. So everybody is holding something. And then we can do this. Oh, okay, okay, don't die. Right, here's the cauldron. Wonderful, scared. No! Hermione. Is there a skeleton arm in a box? That's what I want to know. Now we've got this. For what? I can't remember. Strong potion. Which I don't think we've built yet. I mean, the handle's on the floor. There we go. Harry's lost the strength now. Okay, let's go back. can go on the train. Right. Ron's rat. We're gonna help hand out some candy. Things got very cold. And spooky. Well damn. Be gone. Oh yeah, we can't go in the light. Is there anything else? Oh my god! Sorry, Dementor. Pickaxe. Who was carrying a pickaxe to school? Okay, just money out of that. There we go. There's one way to block the sun. Okay. Seven boxes. Chill. Someone with a rat, please. Or a cat, actually. Could use the cat. But I'm not going to get past that. Let's let Hermione do it. Oh my god. Beautiful. Maybe I could have walked past Lupin. I think that's his name. I wasn't looking. Lucky it was an easy one. ice on this train. What the hell? Okay. Bro. Bro, chill. Thank you. I appreciate it. Oh my god, I need a teacher. Not the window. Hurry! Is that chocolate? Chocolate fixes everything. Level completed. Oh, Kit Kat. Spot of the ghostie. Well, I'll just go to the arrows. Hello. Do we have a lesson? Draco, what are you doing? Oh, do we get to learn the spell? Oh, Snape. Move out my way. Oh, he doesn't like spiders. He was a bit of spiders. Hey, why didn't one of Hermione's care? Okay, the spiders is a long animation. Oh. I was gonna say, why did Voldemort promote for... Thank you. Another spell alert. Goldberg. Fantastic. Now, where are we going? Where's the ghost? Tell us where we're going. Oh, beyond them. Goddamn. I got to unlock the door. Thank y'all. I'll take that. Thank you very much. Now where do you want me to go? There. Okay. So I gotta find a way to get through this mess. Stud. Stud. Can I just... How do I do it? Oh, it was that simple. Am I going up here? Ah, it's your lesson. Okay, got you. Learning all the lessons today. Go one more. Where am I getting the last cup of tea from? Cool. Pile here. Hermione, you are needed because you are smart. You have the intelligence. Voila, another gold brick to add to the collection. Oh, the studs. Okay. Werewolf.
Huh?
I'm in. Hi, Hagrid. Chicken or meat. Okay, where are we gonna go? Oh, I don't like you. I don't like you. I hate the wasps with a passion. Get away from me. And these things. They're no better. Respawn? Oh, bro. Go away. Little hopper, skip, and a jump. No, I dropped the chicken. How rude. Oh, leave me alone. Okay, so don't jump on the flowers if you've got chicken. Nice to know. Bit weird, but it's okay. So let's not jump. Because it's already slow enough trying to walk with these things. We got one. We have lily pads. We have more chicken. Guys, you need to leave. Because I swear, if you make me drop this, I'm not going to be happy. Alright, now we've got to make our way back over here. Wah! Run! Run around the flowers. Okay, there's number two, and I think the last one should have something to do with this pond. Yeah, it's over here. I'm going to destroy all these flowers. I think I've destroyed that thing. Or is it just laying here? No, it's just laying here. Cool. go. We learn how to handle them. Draco, that was just mean. Okay. What did I do? Hi. Maybe that's not needed. But I need an animal. Don't I? Don't know, is there another way through these doors? I need to do this potion and change my character. Seems a bit odd. I need to find all the stuff. Okay, I can change my character now. Which is a bit weird, but... we need an animal. If this is it, I'm gonna be a bit like, what? Because usually when you're doing a story, you don't change your character, but... okay. Ah, we need Hermione anyway. Oh, no we don't. Never mind. Oh, well this looks fun. Say the level name. Hogsmeade. Misjudge that. So hard to know if you're in line with it or not. Oh, I need this. I'm gonna just do this, okay? Don't lose it. I fell. My piece. Figure out the order. Like, meaning behind it, whatever. I just keep shuffling them around until I get it right. Yeah, because I don't...
Hey!
Well, that said yay. That didn't. Can I see that? I said yay as well. Lol.
Hey.
Did I have... Okay. I had to listen out for the yay. I've never figured that out until now. I just always thought it was just really random. I guess it is, but... Yeah. Sweet. Into sweeties. Oh, look at all this. How far back can I go? There's an owl. Decently far. I don't think I need all this though. There's a lot of owls out here actually. Making a fire. Melt the snowman. Bye bye. Sorry, buddy. There's an animal thing there, but we do not have any animals. Oh, is this what I'm thinking? Yeah, kind of like a boss fight here. It's Malfoy. I need to remember how to do this. You're good, bro. Do I need to catch it? Yeah. You going again? Can I catch that one? Nope. I can't catch that one either. Can't catch that one. Catch that one though. Oh, I clicked the button. How rude. Can't catch that one. Can't catch that one. Whoop. Did it. Having a snowball fight, but I'm not throwing snowballs. Run in circles around my friends until he throws the until he throws the right one. He made an igloo. Oh God. I guess I do that. Is that right? Nope, that was not right. Am I supposed to hit him now? Ah! Oh, I get it. I do that. I wait. And then, okay, got ya. I thought I was just like hitting while he popped out. Hermione's just tapping her foot. Hermione, I'm trying not to get killed right now. Bye bye.
Oh God.
What? That's no fun. Just fix that. What the hell? Oh, I'm so sorry. I meant to put you on the thing. Sorry. Poor dragon thing. How do I get on this? Yeah, we need one more broom, I think. There's a strong thing there. He's on a broom. Do I need to hit him? Okay, I just rebuilt it. Sorry, dude. Bye bye. That's one way to move him. Like they didn't just watch you put that on, but okay. Oh my god. That's me. Let's go. We're on a mission. Can I do this? Oh, I broke it. Okay. 105. There we go. Let's go, Ron. Oh, they blew up. Unravel some stuff. Okay. Beat the thing up. Okay, that gives us two ingredients. Ron, you're gonna have to do this for me, buddy. So I didn't learn that spell. It's a long animation, that one. Thank you. got the flower over here. So we just need the skeleton arm. So green, red, blue. Green, red, blue. We need your arm, buddy. Thank you. And now we can get a bit strong. Got a shovel. Really? Because I moved away? I didn't want to wait for the animation because it's so long. I guess we have to wait for it. Okay, you can do that. Gives a bridge to the spider. Ha. Pick up the spider. Okay, we need cherries and chicken. By the look. Cape for this, just in case. Can't blow that up, we don't have dark magic. There's the chicken. You're gonna go attack Rom. I'm just gonna go do this. Oh, the cherries are right there. Well, where did you come from? Okay. What is this? Okay, invisibility. Why? I mean, Ron's there. Okay. How do I help Ron? Ron, get over here, quick. Get back in here. Right, I'm gonna wait for that to wear off Harry. Watch it run out as soon as I get up there or something. Because I need them both up here. No, quickly. Quickly, Harry. Told you it would run out as soon as I got up here. Oh, that's funny though. Okay, you've got a piece, but. Huh? Are you good? Are we in a level? Oh yeah, we're in Mischief level? Yeah. Huh? Mischief Managed. Sorry, Harry. I'm trying to build something here. So this chest. Ah. I'll have the key, thank you. Can't get past the instrument.
Ah.
Is this Harry now learning it? Yeah. Boxes to find. There we go, now Harry has it. Collect up some money, might as well. Okay. I doubt we'd have another lesson. Is that where it's telling us to go? Yeah, it's telling us to go to Hagrid. So, we've done 3 or 4 lessons, so we've done a good chunk. We've done 18.3%, which is very nice. We've almost 500,000 money, so that's really nice. So I think we will carry on with this next time. Thank you for joining me, and I shall see you next time. Good night.